Brooke Zak does her thing and wins the tournament. She really has a case for best girl in the state. I think we're kind of jumping over her at times, or people are, and they're forgetting that this girl is just out of this world good. Wrestles a lot of places and continues to dominate in state competition.